Based on the most recent advances in artificial intelligence, these are the 7 modalities that the next generation will possess to become the industry leader. So how will this soon-to-be-released breakthrough technology change the world? Modality 1. Next-gen visual understanding. Upcoming instances of visual modality will demonstrate extremely sophisticated image and video understanding, as well as the ability to generate these mediums with unseen precision. For instance, along with text-to-image and text-to-video, visual AI models coming in 2024 will also have video-to-video capabilities, meaning that when a user inputs their favorite scene from an action movie, the model will be able to recreate the scene with added text instructions, like including or excluding different objects, characters, and events. This next generation of AI-generated media will give rise to a whole new class of works that are directly inspired by others, but exceed them in ways that fans see fit, like a sequel to Star Wars that isn't a complete disappointment. Furthermore, using some of the next modalities mentioned in this video, users will be able to mix together multiple movies as simply as they can currently mix images via Midjourney. But instead of using images, users will simply supply the model with several links from YouTube pointing to the videos they want to use to inspire it. But what about the implications of audio modality? Modality 2. Next generation audio abilities. Alongside the ability to almost perfectly understand and recreate voices and sounds, as well as perform text-to-speech, speech-to-text, and speech-to-speech, the next generation of audio modality will also be tied into visual understanding, allowing users to unlock a range of new creative abilities with the power of generative artificial intelligence. For instance, imagine being able to take your favorite line from a movie and transform the voice into that of someone else, while also creating scenes for the performance based on various video inputs and text descriptions. On top of this, by combining its audio and text modality, musicians could simply provide the AI model with a soundtrack of a beat for it to create an entire set of lyrics, and text outline of the associated music video storyline and its visuals too. Furthermore, fans could take their favorite audio tracks from multiple artists and have the model blend them together to create a completely new and unique style that could possibly gain followings with existing and new audiences. But audio and video modalities both seem unimpressive compared to what's next. Modality 3. Meta-learning. The emergence of meta-learning as a key modality in next-generation artificial intelligence systems will revolutionize their adaptability and problem-solving capabilities. By learning how to learn, these AI models will accelerate and optimize their own learning processes to rapidly adapt to new tasks, challenges, and domains. This self-improvement capability will not only enable AI systems to become more efficient and effective over time, but also dramatically reduce the need for extensive human intervention in their training and development. Plus, meta-learning will allow artificial intelligence to discover and utilize optimal learning strategies that are tailored to domain-specific tasks or problem-solving scenarios, ultimately leading to performance that is superior to humans. As a result, AI systems with meta-learning capabilities will be better equipped to tackle a wide range of real-world applications, from improving scientific research and autonomous vehicles, to increasing the capabilities of robotics and virtual assistants. Furthermore, this unprecedented level of self-directed intelligence and adaptability will be the primary driver of this next frontier. Modality 4. Embodied AI for robotics. Another key modality that will experience breakthrough advancements in 2024 will be for embodied artificial intelligence to physically manipulate items in the real world via robotics. Currently, AI is mostly segregated to the confines of the digital world, but the soon-to-arrive robotics revolution will transform the physical world with intelligent devices that rapidly learn to automate the majority of physical human tasks. This robot modality will allow intelligent machines to delicately interact with the world, while computing the forces of pressure, weight, shape, and even sense textures, temperatures, and more. Robot modality will also be complemented by the aforementioned visual and audio capabilities to provide machines with the understanding and cognition to intelligently interact with humans in the workplace as well as at home. Furthermore, the experience and knowledge gained by one robot will further the training and precision of the rest of the robots in the network, meaning that as someone else's robot learns a task, yours will too. An example of this would be a multimodal robot watching a human demonstration of a cooking recipe from start to finish, with the robot learning differences in item weights and shapes, the appropriate pressure for cutting and mixing items, as well as additional insights with each subsequent meal it prepares. But the learning curve of artificial intelligence will truly explode with what's to come. Modality 5. Multi-agent multimodality. The coming leap in artificial intelligence models that lead the way in 2024 will inevitably employ the ability to call on multiple AI agents to handle various tasks. Already in 2023, Microsoft's Jarvis can call multiple AI agents to carry out more complicated tasks via Hugging GPT. But this multi-agent multimodality will reach new heights in 2024, such as completing real-world tasks. For instance, in order for one robot to fix another robot, it may have to employ the likes of GPT-4 for text understanding and reasoning, plus call on Ask Anything for visual understanding, plus call on Bing Sydney to gather real-time information, as well as several other models and variations to execute its target task. With an unlimited number of multi-agent, multimodal combinations for any given task, the network of AI agents will be able to learn which models and modalities work best with each other for each goal and update the rest of the network for improved future performance. But how will artificial intelligence keep up with the pace of its own advancements using outdated training data? Modality 6. Live data and long-term memory integration. Leading AI models in 2024 will incorporate a groundbreaking modality that combines live data and long-term memory to deliver next-level intelligence. By accessing real-time information from the internet and a vast repository of prior interactions, leading multimodal AI models will exhibit an unprecedented level of contextual understanding and adaptability. For instance, this modality will enable real-time analysis and prediction for various domains, such as finance, weather, and social trends, by continuously updating the knowledge base with the latest data. In addition, long-term memory integration will allow models to learn user preferences over time instead of having an extremely narrow, conversation-by-conversation understanding of users. But this final modality is the ultimate bridge between man and machine. Modality 7. Human-centric cognition. One of the most remarkable upcoming modalities will focus on emotion and sentiment analysis, allowing artificial intelligence to perceive and respond to human emotions more effectively. By evaluating text, speech, facial expressions, and body language, AI will become capable of understanding and adapting to the emotional context of a situation. For instance, the next generation of multimodal systems could analyze a user's tone of voice or written communication to detect stress or frustration and adjust its responses accordingly, ensuring a more empathetic and supportive interaction. In entertainment, AI-generated content could be tailored to evoke specific emotions in the audience, creating a more immersive and engaging experience. Furthermore, emotion and sentiment analysis could contribute to the development of more socially aware and human-aligned AI systems that can navigate complex human interactions in various settings, such as negotiations, team collaboration, and conflict resolution. So here's the overwhelming question. Will a model with all seven of these modalities qualify as an artificial general intelligence?